Hi, and welcome to another episode of Gorilla Travels. We are in Varadero, a beautiful town situated on a peninsula along the north coast of Cuba, at about 100 miles east of Havana. Varadero is one of the largest resort areas in the Caribbean and is home to some of the most beautiful beaches in Cuba. It's a great place to sunbathe, swim and simply relax and have a great time. Many famous and infamous people have stayed in Varadero, including Al Capone, whose old residence you are now looking at. These days, it's a restaurant and a bar, serving some of the best mojitos you'll find anywhere in Cuba. The town is also famous for its old wooden houses that are still standing strong along its coastline. They were built in the late 19th and early 20th century. At a few hours drive from Varadero lies Trinidad, the most romantic and pretty city of Cuba. Because of its UNESCO World Heritage status, Trinidad is one of the best preserved colonial cities in the world. Cobblestone car-free streets give you the feeling you've traveled back to the 16th century. One of the most characteristic traits of Trinidad is the red terracotta tile roofs on the majority of its buildings. How do you like the view from this bell tower? The tower actually is the symbol of the city. Most of the sites in Trinidad are situated around the main square of the city, Plaza Mayor. The variety of museums and centuries-old buildings add to the historical atmosphere of the city. Trinidad is also a great town to wine and dine. For instance here, at the beautiful restaurant La Nueva Era, you feel right at home with the live Cuban music and dancers as you enjoy your delicious meal and sip your drinks. The rich pottery history of Trinidad dates back to the 19th century with the creation of a workshop owned by Don Secundino Santander. This is the workshop of Asir Santander, who's already learning his trade to his four-year-old grandson. This way the family has kept the long-lasting tradition of modeling clay. The beautiful fired clay objects can be purchased in his workshop. And here our tour of Trinidad and Varadero has come to an end. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Don't forget to subscribe and see you next time.